Insert the SDS socket adapter. Use the drill shank to turn it in. Insert the drill bit. Insert your vacuum adapter. Connect your vacuum hose. Plug into your accessory socket. Switch to auto. Select the correct speed. Remove the pilot bit before proceeding. Be careful, it's hot. We reduce the gear for the core bit. I proceed to drill.